I'm Dr. Devanand, head of the cardiac surgery department at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. We know that the world is going through one of the greatest difficulties which it has ever faced in the last century, this COVID-19, which has affected everybody, every country, which has become a major health issue, affecting different aspects of our life. There are certain rumors or certain concerns about the cardiac patients, especially being at slightly higher risk of getting into fatalities if at all they get the COVID infection. We are still not certain. There are some medications which are antihypertensives like ACE inhibitors or ARBs, which are said to increase the fatalities in those who get the COVID. But till now, there is no clear-cut evidence as to say these medications are going to affect in a bad way. In fact, there are some studies who are saying that now that they may even help to some extent. So at this moment, the advice to our own patients would be those who are on ACE inhibitors or ARBs as a part of your heart care, please continue that without a doubt. Don't stop these medications on your own. Other medications which are being taken for diabetes and hypertension probably are okay. Please continue to take them. Don't make any changes on your own. Those who have really, you know, ongoing chest pains or breathing difficulties, they need not have to worry. They can always approach the hospitals. We are here to help you out, whether it is operations or any other interventions or even investigations. Those patients who require follow-up, there are two ways of doing. Some patients who are close by who can easily reach us, yes, our outpatient departments and other things are all functioning normally. You can meet us either physically if it is possible, or even through the teleconsultations. One can go through the hospital website how to go through these teleconsultations. We are all available to advise you, answer your doubts and take care of your concerns.